Well, I think it's fair to say you'll struggle to find a nicer place to go fishing. Here's me fishing a remote Scottish hill loch, trying to catch a wild brown trout on the fly.
Well, what do you know? Back fishing, but this place is a bit of a trek. It's meant to be about an hour, but all uphill. So this is going to test my fitness, I think. There she is. Question is, will I catch a fish? Really hope I do.
Yes! Please stay on, please stay on. Bloody hell, he didn't mess around. Christ, they fight like demons, these little trout. God, what a lovely little fish that is. Oh, wow. What an absolute little cracker.
What a beautiful little fish.
Whilst I was trying my best to focus on the fishing, I was getting quite distracted by the wildlife.
What the hell is that? Oh my God, what is that?
That is a fat lizard. Don't know why it's not running away.
So this is bird's foot trefoil. It's called bird's foot trefoil because it looks a bit like a bird's foot.
And I'm not sure what that bee is actually. That might be a bilberry bumblebee.
Anyway, time for a coffee break. This is my first attempt at doing Scandi style coffee in a teapot. You essentially just boil the water, add your coffee, give it a stir, and wait for the grounds to settle before pouring out into your cup. Pleased to say it worked an absolute treat.
It's not bad.
It was just time for a little bit more fishing before heading home. This little nutter cleared the water whilst taking my fly.
Can't beat it. One of the cool things about these little locks is that they're just so cut off from everything else. I mean, it's like looking in a rock pool. I remember when I was a kid with my dad, like standing over a rock pool and saying, you know, it's like its own little world almost. It's the same with this, you know. There's these little trout that live in there, probably been there thousands of years, or at least their descendants. Then you've got, I saw some frogs, saw a little newt as well. That was really cool. Thought it was a tadpole, but yeah, little newt. Loads of cool different flowers, but you know, everything just sort of clinging on to life at the top of this hill, cut off from everywhere else. Nice to be able to visit anyway.